For today's nail art, we are going to be doing a fall design. I'm starting off with my nails polished steel velours from Sinful Colors, and I'm going to apply a layer of liquid latex around the cuticle area. Using nail stamping plate Make Your Mark 3 from Lena and spun gold from Hit the Bottle, I'm going to stamp some leaves for my background. Using that same image, I'm going to stamp another layer of leaves, this time using Copper Hair Girl from Hit the Bottle. Using Sha Fan's Nail Plate XL02, I'm going to stamp some branches in front of the leaves using Mundo Diuna's Chocolate. Remove the liquid latex and finish with your favorite top coat. I'm using a matte top coat from Pure Ice called Frost Finish. And here's our completed design. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more nail art ideas.